Hello everybody and welcome to another Anime Thoughts and Opinions video. Disclaimers that used to be listed at the beginning of these videos are now listed at the top of the description down below. Those disclaimers can help to give you a clear image of the style discussion video that I do for this series. The previous episode, we talked about F, A Tale of Memories prologue, and I went over all of the reasons why I was doing the videos now. And like I mentioned in that video, the next episode would be focused on F, A Tale of Melodies prologue, which is now what I'm doing. Same day, only about 10 minutes after having done the previous video. Now, it actually took me a little bit of extra time to find the Melodies prologue. Like I said in the previous episode, the place that I normally stream my anime from has the Memories prologue, but not the Melodies prologue. Hell, I went to various locations and couldn't find it. I had to find the Melodies prologue on YouTube of all places, which is most likely why the quality of the screenshot I'm using for the thumbnail isn't all that fancy looking. But it was the best that I could find. So just to briefly go over, I would suggest listening to the previous episode, my FA Tale of Memories prologue, for most of the context here, but basically to kind of reiterate and recap as quickly as I can. In the past, I have not done thoughts and opinions videos on a small collection of things over the years. I stopped doing that. Back then, the reason why I did it was because that they were too short, and I had this weird rule in my head that was I wouldn't make a thoughts and opinions video on something that was less than like 40 minutes long or something like that, and I also wouldn't track it as my next anime. That's no longer the case. I track everything now, and I have been going back through and re-correcting the chronology of my completed anime. And I am also now making thoughts and opinions videos on everything I watch. If it has its own entry on Analyst, it gets its own video, regardless of the length. Same for tracking it as my next show or next anime piece or whatever. So over the years, mostly like through 2018 and 2019, I had a bunch of shorter things that I had watched that are now sitting around without a video. And every now and then, I go back and do a video on those by rewatching it first, obviously. And if you do want to see the complete list of all the things I still have to do a thoughts and opinions video on, you can go to my Analyst, go to the anime section, scroll down, and you'll find a custom list. What is going on with my throat? You'll find a custom list down below that has all of the, it'll say something like needs TO videos or whatever. And you'll see there's not that many that need TO videos, but there is a handful of them still there that I could do them all in one go if I wanted to, but right now I'm just kind of doing them every now and then as I still watch other new stuff. And the Tale of Memories and Melodies prologues were two of those items. So, F.A. Tale of Melodies prologue. This is a single episode long special. It's 4 minutes long, give or take. It released on the 10th of May, 2008 by Studio Shaft, and on Analyst is listed as a drama mystery romance. And again, just like with A Tale of Memories prologue, it is supposed to prologue the actual show in question, F.A. Tale of Melodies, which is a sequel to F.A. Tale of Memories, all of which is an adaptation of the visual novel. I haven't played the visual novel personally. I do own it, but I have not played it yet, though I personally kind of want to get around to doing that. It's one of the visual novels I own that I'm most excited to play, since I've heard a lot of good things about it. Someday, perhaps. Pretty much all of the same stuff I said last time applies here. You get some dialogue and some animated scenes at the beginning, and then it's basically just a collection of various images and a couple animated scenes with music playing over it, just like in the first prologue. This came out before the actual series in question. I watched it originally on the 30th of August 2018, which was only about a week after I had watched the Tale of Memories and A Tale of Memories prologue. In fact, I didn't mention this in my previous video, but according to my old Analyst notes, I had actually watched A Tale of Memories prologue after having completed the main series. I do like to watch things in the order that they were released these days. Back then, that obviously wasn't the case, but apparently this time I had watched A Tale of Melodies prologue before watching A Tale of Melodies. And yeah, that's because I thought I remembered watching A Tale of Melodies in 2019. That is true, but I watched A Tale of Melodies prologue right after having watched A Tale of Memories. I ended up watching A Tale of Melodies, the actual show itself, near the end of January 2019, so a few months later. The original score that I gave this was a 5.6, and just like with A Tale of Memories, I'm going to probably up that. I do believe that the visuals here are much better than they were in A Tale of Memories prologue, and the music, though, I'm kind of on edge about. Like, I said that the music was the best part of this, and I think it still is, but I do actually think I like the music in A Tale of Memories prologue more than I do here. Now, from what people were saying in the comments section, this does seem to be the same case of where most of the stuff you see in this aren't actually in the anime. They are instead from the visual novel, which might be why you see some unfamiliar characters in it, which is kind of annoying. But you'll see various characters throughout. The opening of the actual prologue itself shows Yuko speaking with, what was his name? I wrote it down. Himura, which is a plot point in the show as well, if I remember correctly. But aside from that, there's nothing else to really mention here. The music's nice, the visuals are great. One thing it did that Memories prologue didn't do was that this filled me with so much nostalgia for some bizarre reason. I don't exactly know why, but if I had to try and put my finger on it, I would say it might have something to do less with, you know, the fact that I have actually seen the show and it was many years ago, but more the color palette and the quality of the image. Back when I used to watch anime in my early days, I usually had to watch like low resolution versions of it because I was watching it on like, you know, those offhand websites and stuff, which isn't the case anymore these days. But I also think the color palette, the like sunset type of look, the orange sky, and the sky is like CG as well, and with the clouds pushing by, for some reason it felt so late 2000s to me, and that just filled me with nostalgia. And hell, it is late 2000s, that's when the show aired, so it makes perfect sense. Either way, though, I think that's pretty much all I have to say on this. I am happy to have finally now been able to cross not one, but two things off of my go back and need to catch up list. Though they are shorter videos, I do think that I've been able to put my thoughts into words perfectly fine now. Like I said in the previous video, same thing applies here, where back when, if I would have made this thoughts and opinions video, it probably would have been about the same as this, but my words back then were harder to put into, excuse me, my thoughts were harder to put into words than they are these days, since I've been doing this for many a year now. I don't think there's anything else I'd want to share about it, but I will be upping its rating from the 5.6 I gave it, putting it probably in the 6 range. I think I actually like the Memories prologue more, and that seems to be the case as well with back when, I guess. I think. Let me check. I need to fact check that. Yeah, Tale of Memories was 6.0. and this was 5.6. So I guess I must have liked the music more in that one. In fact, I think I even say that in my notes, but I am going to have to update the entry bins, at least to now add the soundtrack section of the advanced rating, and also to say that I've now rewatched it and it has its own video and all this other stuff is outdated and all that crap. Anywho, with those two things out of the way, the next thoughts and opinions video, don't forget, by the way, that in the comment section will be links to all of my thoughts and opinions videos on F stuff up to this point. You'll find a video on the previous episode, F A Tale of Memories prologue. You'll also find my old thoughts and opinions videos from 2018 and 2019 on F A Tale of Memories and F A Tale of Melodies. And then hopefully someday I'll be able to do a thoughts and opinions on the actual visual novel itself, but time will tell if we ever manage to get around to that anytime soon. And the next episode, who the hell knows? Could be anything. I guess we'll have to wait and see. See you guys around for the next Anime Thoughts and Opinions video. Goodbye. Don't forget, you can always suggest new anime, manga, visual novels to me. They all get added to the respective lists, and I will get around to them all someday, with certain restrictions applying.